Hello, everybody. Okay, so I'm working on uploading the highlight right now. I'm working on saving the highlight and publishing it to Twitch, and then I can upload it to YouTube of the last video. I hope everybody's doing okay. I did mess around with audio a bit. I noticed that my game audio was a bit loud. I mean, it wasn't like too loud, it wasn't overbearing where you guys couldn't hear me. But for people with sensory processing disorders, it might be a little bit difficult, so I figured I would turn it down, just in case as I turn the volume down in real life because of my own sensory processing issues. So, in between sessions, I started James's first year at first se semester. Not really a year. I don't know. Sim days and sim years are weird. His first semester, or whatever you call it, term, at college. And we've done some cool stuff. And I looked to try and find more information about things for once we get actually into the challenge that were a little confusing. Such as, you can buy a car on your first day of the game. But you can choose the Sloppy Jalopy, or you can choose the classically Fixer Upper car. And that would have been really cool if I could have done the Fixer Upper car. But I thought that I had Roaring Heights, and I do not. So it's not a possible. So that's fun. That's okay. Mostly we've just been dealing with, how things work in The Sims 3. It's an adjustment from The Sims 2. I definitely like The Sims 2 University or The Sims 4 University a bit better than I do The Sims 3 University. I feel like the way that The Sims 3 University is set up is a bit more complicated. It's not as intuitive. I mean, once you get the hang of it makes sense, but overall, I just feel like there's way less time. So, not entirely certain why it really feels that way. But I just tend to feel like, I feel like in regular day-to-day sim life, we have more time for our sims, but I feel like in university, we have less time. Doesn't really make sense, but also I don't think James Baxter is aging up. I don't know if Sims, I don't remember if Sims age when they're away at college, and it seems like maybe they don't. So I'll have to turn aging off temporarily when we get into the game because he started with 18 days instead of 22. We've gotten a couple dares. He got a dare to kiss a random sim, and he tried to do it, but he wasn't successful. Then he got a dare to do a keg stand, which he did. He's got like nerd cred and a little bit of jock. But whatever dare it was that he was supposed to do last night, I think it was he was supposed to make out with a random sim, and I was like, that went really badly last time. I also don't like how the attraction system is set up in The Sims 3. It's, I don't know, it feels very lackluster. We don't get a lot of information on how it works, other than every once in a while we get a pop-up and they're like, a sim is like, ooh, you're really attractive. But like, how do I know if my sim is attracted to another sim? In The Sims 2, you would get little hearts floating all over everywhere. And that was fantastic. You know, I felt like that really let me know what was going on. But we don't have that in The Sims 3. This is James's class schedule. He's got astronomy at 8 a.m. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. 8 a.m. classes are horrid. He's got radiology at 4 p.m. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And then he's got his activity and his lecture on Tuesday and Thursday. So I'm going to be honest, I don't know what astronomy and radiology have to do with technology or military stuff, because that's what his major is, but dismal day, Sims University. So if you guys don't remember, some of the, like, benefits that we took was being able to do whatever we wanted in college, because in the Sims 2 Apocalypse Challenge, your founder sim goes to college, and the apocalypse happens while he's away at college, or the apocalyptic event happens. So he doesn't know, in theory, what's going on. Mm. then, we come back and find out that everything is gone, and anything that isn't gone is toxic. Guess I should probably get him an umbrella. I don't think he has one. What I found, one of the things I found out is you can use this brain enhancement thingy every day to raise a skill point of your choosing. It's limited. It's limited. Whatever you can choose. There's not that many things, but it's still really neat because I can like instantaneously level up on handiness or, something like that. Which is beneficial because the way that college university works in The Sims 3 is you go home between terms, and so we're allowed to raise our skills while we're in college, which should be happening anyway. And then go home and retake the aptitude test so that we can get a scholarship. And so this helps you raise your skill levels much faster. And please excuse me while I eat Cheez-Its. I'm not really supposed to be eating these, but every once in a while it doesn't hurt. And I really miss Cheez-Its sometimes. So here, so we can choose cooking, street art, fishing, gardening, guitar, handiness, painting, writing, charisma, martial arts, photography, nectar making, inventing, sculpting, bass, drums, or piano. We're going to use handiness because that helps with what we're doing. And once he's done with this, he'll run off to class. Oh no! Alright, well. Oh, it's probably because he was wet. I didn't even think about that. Dang, man. Well, oops. At least it didn't lower his skill points all the way. Heard that's a thing that can happen. Jeez. So we get lightning here a lot. Like, a lot. Anytime it storms, the building almost gets struck by lightning. It's kind of crazy. Gonna save randomly just in case. Oh wait, I forgot to like go and get on my Twitch in case people are talking to me. Hello, gal cutie. Hello, little Miss Kai Pup. How can I help you? Let's see. Do one more handiness, and then we can try and do like cooking or something that'll help him. Please work. Please don't backfire. You know, I think the first time that I played The Sims 3 University, I didn't realize that I had gotten one of these things, and so then I went to an activities class and I was like, what am I supposed to be doing and where are people getting these? Excuse me, I'm gonna pop my neck. Pipe up, go lay down. You don't need more water right now. Go lay down, Kaipop. Go lay down. She's just wandering around instead of laying down in her bed. Do you need something? Do you need something? Do you want to say hello? You want to say hello? No, you're gonna run away. I tried. Oh, you do want to say hello. Cap up. Say hi. Hello, say hello, viewers. Hi, we're playing Sims. Do you want to get on the couch? Give me just a second. Hold on, Kylie baby. Okay, put you on the couch so you can play Sims with Mama. Come on. Lay down. Nope, you gotta lay down. Lay down. Can't stand on the couch. It's not allowed. You gotta lay down. There you go. Sorry about that. She She recently had surgery, and even before that, she had trouble getting up on the couch. So she's not allowed to get up on the couch by herself right now. We gotta help her. And she's a needy baby sometimes. That's okay. The cutest needy baby. Why won't you study? Let's try cooking again. Okay, we grasped the basics of cooking. Maybe it won't burn this time. Inshallah. I don't know if you guys caught my reference, but his name is James Baxter, which is a reference to a character in Adventure Time. So we're doing Adventureland. And so my partner was like, "Oh, but can he balance and ride on top of Beach Ball? Because that's what James Baxter does in Adventure Time." And I was like, "I don't know." Of course, he still burned it. Cool. Let's just get some salad. No? Let's make some salad while you can. While you're in an area that does not have toxic food. Yeah, so I guess we don't age up. I guess we don't age in college. So I'll have to go in and what? You're not getting any Cheez-Its. There's no more. Lay your head back down. I'll have to go in and manually like turn off aging for a few days. Kylie, stay on the couch. Little miss. You came over and demanded to be let on the couch. And now you're going to get off the couch? Whatever, it's your decision. You got it, or you need help? Mama, help. There you go. Go lay down. There's no Cheez-Its. I ate them all. Stop begging. Go lay down. Go lay down. You're ridiculous. It was a song on the other day while my son was at class or something. And I was like, I remember this song, and I was like singing along. Have him take a nap. He's got class and then a bonfire. Why are bonfires formal attire? Thank you. Kylie, you go lay down. I'm not putting you on the couch. So don't even ask. I love you. You've been on it. Glow mushrooms. But is there no party now? Party's over. Are you gonna have a bonfire and you don't even have anything to have a bonfire with? Well, One more forgiveness.
Thank you.
All right, Kylie, I'll put you on the couch. No, go back over there. Go back over to this couch. Really, really? You made me get up off of my stream for nothing? Whoa, I'm gonna walk out. Come on, I'm gonna put you on the couch. Fine, don't get on it. Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom then. Oh, she wants to go outside. Disembodied voice. I'm gonna pause my game while I take care of her and everything. Give me just a second, guys. All right, Kylie. You don't need to drink any more water, baby. You've been drinking a ton of water. Can we lay you down on the couch, please? Will you lay down in your bed or the couch? Which one? I have to get back to six.
No. Okay. You're not getting back on the couch if you're gonna drink water. You drink water all the time.
Ugh. Sorry about that. Looks like she is going to go lay down in her bed in the bedroom in New York. Let's do cooking. Just kidding. She's coming back home. Okay, but please go lay down. You don't need to be wandering around, okay? No, you can't have any chocolate. Sim can now buy new recipes at the bookstore. Go lay down, you slobber pup. Looks so pretty. No, don't fall asleep. I don't care if your professor's not here yet. Oh, I'm attracted to someone. Okay, who do you find attractive? Is it the teacher? Will it tell me?
Ooks. Thard, you better say. Jow. Fuma. Vaso. Snosh. Tarkse. Virgil Stamad. What do you got? Time. Bim la reason. Sue become.
Alrighty, guys, my roommate is home from class, so I'm gonna hop off my screen so I can talk to her. Bye!